Now, Dr. Ranganathan, even by the Arp's penchant for theatre, this is a bit absurd. Would you not agree? This is absurd.
Good evening, Rahul. I'm going to choose my words very carefully. Arp is a criminal enterprise. I repeat, the Aam Aadmi Party is a criminal enterprise. For them to send a woman to hold a presser and then to do victim shaming of a sitting member of parliament from the same party is beyond vile. I'm sorry. It is psychopathic. And the same woman who held a press conference without showing any proof of CCTV footage that would be formal, official, and in the police records, some random footage taken from a random mobile camera of possibly her friend, and to allege that Miss Maliwal, who can clearly be seen, Rahul, in the footage that you are showing, grimacing, she's limping, she's clearly been injured. What she says in the FIR is horrendous assault on her. Be that as it may, I'm not saying one way or the other, but for them, for Aam Aadmi Party to send a woman to victim shame, and this same lady, Aatishi Marlena, was the one who on record said, आंख बंद करके गुंडों को वोट करो क्यों किसी भी हालत में बीजेपी को हराना है दिस इज द सेम पर्सन हु वांटेड टू चेंज द सिस्टम दे वांट गुंडास टू बी इलेक्टेड एंड देयर विशेस हैव बीन प्रूवन ट्रू बिकॉज दे हैव इलेक्टेड गुंडास बट हियर आई वांट थ्री थिंग्स बिकॉज आई हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो होप ऑन द आम आदमी पार्टी एज आई सेड इट्स अ क्रिमिनल एंटरप्राइज समबडी हु वुड विक्टिम शेम अ मेंबर ऑफ देयर ओन पार्टी अ सिटिंग मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट फ्रॉम देयर ओन पार्टी What else can you expect from them? What I want to know is from the police. Have they secured the CCTV footage or not? Because knowing up, they would be right now thinking or itching to tamper with that. Number one. Number two, what is the action that the Delhi police has taken? Have they declared the Chief Minister's bungalow as a crime scene or not? And number three, why has the sitting Chief Minister who was in the premises, i.e., at the crime scene, why has he not been summoned for questioning? So again, I apply the Anderson reason out here, Rahul. I am not going to blame the criminals. I am going to blame the people whose job it is to catch the criminals. These are the three things that the Delhi police should have done by now. It's been 3 days. What's going on here?